was in Berlin. At Berghammer. Everyone's the same. In Berghammer.
Do you see the... Stop sign. I stay on your timeline. I get too many hopes up. My spirits ain't hold up. Get off the sofa. I'm hitting my bow flex. I look good in my close up. Tell him to hold up. Stop sign. I stay on your timeline. My presence is beyond.
Football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. Join us for all the action next on EA TV.
We're at the magnificent venue that is Old Trafford, Manchester. My name's Guy Mowbray. Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and we've got action from the quarterfinal first leg of the Europa League coming up. It's Manchester United, and they take on Lyon.
Yeah, certainly getting towards the business end now, aren't we? Both teams know that they can't afford to slip up. A strong start's going to be key just to give them that push that they need. Should be a good in this.
Here's how Manchester United line up.
Yeah, a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. A lot of coaches are adopting this nowadays, as it does give you those two holding players while you've still got plenty of threat from the wide wingers.
Here's the Lyon team sheet.
It certainly looks like a 5-3-2 out of possession, but 3-5-2 when they're in possession. They will look to stay compact when they don't have the ball, and the distance between the units, I'm sure, will be small. Need to be clinical, though, when they do go forward.
First kick of the ball, and we're away. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Oh, maybe a bit of space now. Alone in the middle. And that's thrown in! He caught that as clean as a whistle. That is a wonder strike. Goal. 1-0 then, as we get started again. Jimenez. Good work to win it there. Good effort to stop the ball going out. What a chance here! And another! Two goals in a matter of minutes. No wonder they're celebrating. Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and he shows his quality to beat his man, finds a yard of space, and then his finish. It's quality, that.
Off we go. 2-0 the score now. Found nicely and in. Oh, brilliant. Top stop.
Oh, the keeper does so well. Makes himself big, gets his angles just right. What a quality save.
Played in now, but unable to find a teammate in the middle. They've given it away here. Kolo Muani. Struggling to keep the ball there. Played through nicely. And they want to see a shot here. And against the post. It's a three-goal lead, and the win almost guaranteed.
Here's the replay, and it's brilliant reactions. He's constantly on the move, and as the shot comes in, he anticipates it well. And then he's really calm with his finish. It's a good goal.
So Manchester United are running away with the game as the action restarts. Just about able to keep it in. The keeper will want to see again. Just how will he react now?
Well, we can see from the replay, it's going to go down as an own goal. You've got to feel for them here. It's really unlucky to concede like that.
So back underway, 4-0 now, and you wonder if there's to be further punishment. Nemanja Matic. Santiago Jimenez. Decent progress here. There could be trouble now. Jimenez. Decent chance this. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out. Edmund Tapsoba. Joshua Zirkzee. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. And nothing accidental about that challenge. Stop them at all costs. And the name has been taken for that.
It's silly, isn't it? Has to go in the book for that.
Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. And that brings to an end the first half here at Old Trafford. Well, he's put in a thoroughly dominant display so far. Absolutely outstanding.
Well, he's been outstanding, hasn't he? He's taken his goals so well, but it's everything about his play that's quality. Wouldn't surprise me if he gets his hat-trick in the second half.
And we're off for the second half. And the Premier League continues with another offering soon for you on EA TV as United face Newcastle. That's one surely not to be missed.
Yeah, should be a good game. That's some top quality players to watch.
And the hard work pays off. They won the ball. Jordan Vertu. Good work to recover possession. This could be threatening. Still a chance off the keeper. And it's saved, and the danger is now over.
Well, you can see how pleased he was to get hold of that after what was a superb first save. It's good goalkeeping, that.
It looks the right ball. Can he finish? One more to the total, and there's no sign of them stopping there.
Well, we can see it here again, and you have to question the defending. The keeper's completely exposed. There's not much you can do with that. They did finish it off well, though.
And off we go again, with the gap now a full 5-0. Santiago Jimenez. On to Rashford. In behind, can he finish? Has to be. And they've got it away. Incredible defending. And out it goes for a throw. Untidy in possession there. That's a throw-in. They'll have to win the ball all over again. Maitland-Niles. Nemanja Matic. Santiago Jimenez. Jordan Vertu. And that's it. Full time here. And United get the job done to have the lead going into the second leg.
Well, it's almost job done after 90 minutes. Obviously, they need to be professional.